A very good morning. I am Professor N. Raghavan, Professor of Practice from IIT Madras and a Director of INCE, that is the Institute for Lean Construction Excellence. A warm welcome to all of you to this event on Lean Construction Celebration. We have a very interesting program lined up for you over the next 3 hours or so. Starting from brief talks on Lean basics and some advanced information on lean concepts, you will hear more about the various lean tools and actual case studies from lean practitioners who have been working on various lean practices in many construction agencies. Later on, you will also hear from the top senior people of these organizations, of these agencies, on the benefits they got from lean practices, and also get some advice from them on how to go about implementing lean construction. Now, this is a program for the event. Have a look. I now request Mr. Anup Mathew, Chairman of the Board of Directors of ILCE and Business Head and Senior Vice President of Godrej Construction, to kick off the event and addresses. Mr. Anup Mathew.
Good morning and welcome to all of you to the India Construction Week 2020, which is organized by CIDC. My name is Anup Mathew and I am from the Institute of Lean Construction Excellence. We would like to thank CIDC and in particular Dr. Swaroop for partnering with ILCE for this event and for this session. We are hopeful that this session today will be useful to many of you who are from the construction industry. And our endeavor today will be to share with you some of the good practices that many of our construction industry stalwarts have learned from in recent times on their various projects. ILCE was formed in the year 2008. It is a not-for-profit company under Section 12AA of the Income Tax Act. And our intent and purpose is to share the benefits of lean construction implementation on projects and in construction activities. And we are of the opinion that these sessions that you attend today will be meaningful and will be beneficial for you in the projects that you execute in the days to come. We thank you for taking the time out today, and we are confident that the sessions that we have organized today, the panel discussions, the case studies, and various other sessions that we have planned will be beneficial for you and your organization. ILCE will be happy to interact with members from the industry and also institutions who would like to partner with ILCE to get the understanding of lean construction principles more widely spread and evangelized amongst the industry, construction industry, construction and real estate industry. Thank you, and we look forward to an engaging session during the day. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Mr. Anup Mathew. that gave us a good idea of ILCE, the institution that is spearheading the implementation of lean construction in this country. Now, may I request Mr. C. Devarajan, member of the board of directors of ILCE and MD of URC Construction and CMD of URC Infotech Private Limited, to tell us something about the CADC event and the role of ILCE in that. Sir Devarajan, please.